in a given conversation between male and female, the male student likes the idea of increment in the fee structure of the dining, university dining. Mm-hmm. The reasons why he likes the increment in the fee structure are, the first reason is when there is increment in the dining fee, then more quality food will be provided, which will help to keep the students healthy and stay fit. The second reason is he does not like the food to be stinky and over fatty and oily. So to avoid that, and he wants to choose the increment in the dining fee. And the third reason is the student these days have been found to be obese, and the obesity rate has been increasing lately because of the unhealthy and more carbohydrate rich food. So by increasing the fee structure, the quality of food will be increased, and more salads and vegetables and other healthy foods will be provided, which will help to keep the students healthy and fit mentally, and both mentally and physically. That's why the male student supports the increment in the dining fee.